Here we are staring at the snow at Wisbroek, close to our duck pond, where we have our ducks that really enjoy this weather. They enjoy the snow, they enjoy it, and they enjoy the cold. There are a lot of different duck species. At Wisbroek, we keep 4 species. Regarding their feeding strategy, we can find ones that in the wild, they eat more mollusks and fish, like the eiders or the arlequins, and others that are mainly omnivorous, like the meargansers or the smews. For these two groups of ducks, we have 2 different feeds, the Wisbroek Waterfowl and the Wisbroek Sea Duck, both extruded and floating pellets. The most special thing about the Wisbroek Sea Duck is the inclusion of high-quality fish meal. This fish meal is highly digestible and much more comparable to the natural diet of the ducks that in the wild will eat fish and will eat mollusks. Now, one of the questions that we have more is why we should feed Wisbroek Sea Duck instead of Wisbroek Waterfowl to this specific species of ducks. Well, protein, fat and carbs provide energy to the animal. If you have less protein and fat, like in the Wisbroek Waterfowl, compared to the Wisbroek Sea Duck, then we will have more carbs. This has to do with the capability of the animal to digest the carbs. Carnivores and piscivores don't digest carbs very well, however, herbivores do. Most of the ducks that are kept in captivity are omnivores. Therefore, Wisbroek Waterfowl, it will be the better choice. The disadvantages of burning protein is that much more nitrogen has to be discarded by the body, which costs energy. This is not good for the bird's kidney and is also not efficient. In the Wisbroek Sea Duck, we have more higher quality raw materials, like for example the fish meal. This is really important for birds that in the nature also feed on fish and crustacean, but not needed for sure for birds that eat mainly water plants. So at Wisbroek, when we prepare a diet for a bird, we always look for their feeding strategy in the wild. For example, the meargansers and the smews eat in the wild aquatic invertebrates, mainly insects, their larvae, amphibians, but a lot of plants and seeds. So we are talking about a bird that is omnivorous. Well, then the most balanced feed will be for sure Wisbroek Waterfowl. On the other hand, for the eiders and the arlequins that in the wild eat mostly bottom-lying mollusks and fish, then the best feed will be for sure Wisbroek Sea Duck. If you have any questions, please contact us through our website.